Hey, everyone. So, a little while ago, I made a comment regarding...
Get on to it, Ben. I'm excited.
I made a comment regarding how long it takes for women to get ready. Putting makeup on and all the things to get ready to go out. Saying that, come on, hurry up, it shouldn't be this long.
This is like an apology video. It's all right. Now, I'm making him pay, ladies.
Now, apparently, it's my turn to see actually how long this is going to take.
Oh, this is so much fun. I've been waiting for this. And setting up, he just kept swearing. Okay, first things first. Thanks for waiting for us, because this is our not only our makeup episode, it is our makeup episode. Because we missed one. We were both sick, sorry.
We've both been sick lately, and it's been hard to navigate all that stuff.
Bloody hard. But we're healthy now, so kind of. All right, so first things first.
We've got a little mirror here, apparently.
We've got our supplies. I've even bought new makeup for Benny, okay, which I'll be keeping, because I don't think he'll want it. First things first, though, we need to control that mop. So,
what happens?
There we go.
Oh, so yep. What is this, just so the hair stays out,
yes,
of the way?
It is.
Okay.
Now, yep. Also, another disclaimer, this is in no way a makeup tutorial. I have no idea what I'm doing to myself. So I am just showing Ben what I do.
And then I've got to copy it.
So please don't pick me apart. I also don't know his shade. That's a little bit dark. But hopefully you just don't need to get petrol on the way home. That'll be awkward.
I actually had to go to the music store after this to go buy some speakers.
I'll give you some baby wipes.
I literally have to fucking go to a music store. That's okay.
Okay, so first things first. This is my little mirror, right? I've half done my makeup, but I'll sort of show him as we go.
What the hell is this? Butt plug?
You were going to say that. I knew it. No, it's a beauty blender. Okay. So, first things first, you get your foundation. First. You should have probably moisturized first, but yeah. Foundation. There you go.
Yeah, so what do I do with
now
this?
Now you pump this on your hand, like so. And you'll probably need a few because it's a new one as well. One more. Good. Okay, now you get your beauty blender.
The
butt plug.
Butt plug, yep.
Dab, dab, dab. And then dab, dab, dab. All
just
over your
all
face.
All over my face.
Yeah. And no wiping. You have to dab, 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 dab.
Everywhere.
Yep. This is called beating your face.
For fuck's sake. Of course it is. Of course it's called beating my face. Okay.
So blend. This is going to be the most tedious part because we need to make sure that it's nice and even.
I mean, it doesn't need.
That's not a bad shade.
It doesn't need to be. I look like I've bronzed my head. I look like I'm, what's that, James Bond villain? That gold man? Gold member.
I love gold.
All right. That seems to be good.
Okay. No, it's not. But
it doesn't need to be perfect. As long as I look like, you know when Homer shoots Marge with the makeup shotgun?
Close your eyes, Marge. And now you're ready for a night on the town.
Homer, you've got it set on whore.
As long as I can look better than that,
look,
I think we're doing well.
This is what I said to Ben. Like, I'm secretly hoping you'll just walk out of here looking shocking.
Oh, absolutely. Should I put more on?
So,
I feel
but
like
still
I
try.
More.
Still try to make it look nice. Try and get it on your hairline a little bit more. Like,
oh, up the top?
Yep, see those white bits?
But wouldn't it be funnier if it's not?
No, but I really want you to try. See how good you can do it. Because it's funnier if you try and it's bad. Also, your eyelids.
Why am I putting a butt plug in my eyes? All right.
Good. Yeah. Now you have a look in the mirror and tell me if it looks good.
I look like an Oompa Loompa.
Next step.
Yes.
That I do. This is not a tutorial.
Not a tutorial.
I don't want people to get mad at me. So. Now look at my
what
fancy palette.
What
James Charles.
I didn't see this before. Yeah. What is this?
Colours.
There's lots of colours. Why?
This is for your eyes. So you can get creative here. What colours do you want to use on your eyes? I use up to three. No, I've done four before. So it's up to you.
Can I just pick my favourite colours?
Yeah.
I go blue, the purple sparkle, the pink, and the yellow. But there probably needs to be a bit of green in there as well.
I think the green will show up more.
Yeah, let's go. Let's just go green, yellow, blue, and pink.
No sparkle?
I do like the gold sparkle. Maybe would that be better than the yellow?
Yeah.
The yellow show up more.
I'd use that over the yellow.
Okay, so let's go that, 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 and that.
Okay. So we'll go this one first.
Oh, no, just do one sparkle. So go.
This is a lot. This is a big decision.
Blue, green, pink, and the gold.
Blue, green, pink, gold. Right. So let's do gold first.
Okay. Why?
So you get it in there like this. See?
Get it in there. Do I have a
This thing? Is yours.
Okay.
Right. I'll get mine. Right. So you've got the right brush. Mine's not the right brush, but anyway. We go in the corner here. See, right in the corner, like even on your nose bit there.
Of my eye. Over. Of both sides?
Yeah, both eyes.
Okay, so I shut that eye.
Yeah.
And then I go like.
That's it. And on your lid a bit too as well. You need to re-dip. Need to re-dip per eye.
Oh, sorry. And then I go. Like that.
That's good.
I can't really see what I'm doing, but you just tell me when
you
to stop.
Keep one eye open somehow.
I don't want to. I don't want to see this.
Let me see the other side. Okay, not bad. Good. Now we're going to re-dip again, and we're going to go on this part of the eyelid. So just the start of it.
Okay, so if I go like this.
I'll show you a trick. I'll show you a trick. You hold your mirror.
Okay.
And you hold it down. Because then your eyelid goes, see this? Look at me though. Like I've got my head up, but I'm looking down.
Oh. So, oh, it's a good
yeah,
trick.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, I see what you've done.
Yeah.
And then like that?
Yeah, that actually looks really good.
Oh, thank you.
That's very Okay, so what colour next? We've got gold. You wanted green, blue and pink?
Yeah.
Okay, keep holding that.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
It's not like the paint episode where we've got to wash the brush off each time.
You probably should, but I don't.
All right.
Don't come for me. Green.
So all right.
Dip, dip, dip.
Dip, dip, dip.
And then we're going to do the next part of the eyelid. So next to that.
Okay.
Now this should show up better on you because you've put foundation on your lids. Yep, good.
And the other side?
Yep.
The fuck?
Okay.
Yeah.
Are they even, do you think? oh, gosh.
Yes.
Okay. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Fantastic. Okay. Now, are we ready for the next colour, do you think, or would you like to?
No. Next colour's good.
Okay, good. Let's go pink. So, after this, I usually just brush them on my hand.
Oh, hang on.
Just to get the excess off. And you've got hairs, so that might even be better.
Oh,
it'll really get it off, yeah.
Okay, yeah. Next one.
Pink. Do.
Have you ever done this colour combination before?
Yeah, for our 90s shows. Oh, actually, man. Not colour combination, sorry, no. I've used the pink.
Pink is next.
Okay, pink is next. It's like that ice cream that you get, right?
What if I go, I'm running out of room to my eye.
Okay, so that's a good problem to have because I was thinking, yep, okay. So what we do with this one is more, instead of like a line.
Dab, dab, dab.
Good boy. Instead of like a line like I've done it. You see what I've done? Right? Instead of that, what we're going to do is we're going to do a bit of a cat eye. So like, it's like a triangle.
Oh, yeah, I can do
that. On the side of your eye.
I remember learning triangles when I was younger.
Yep. I have to go to work after this.
I've got it.
At a school.
Oh.
They're going to be like, okay.
Yeah, well, who the fuck's Ronald McDonald?
Okay, now we're going to do under our eyes. So
I love that
what
part.
What of those
four? Oh, hang on, let me just.
Yeah. Good boy. What of those four colours would you like to go under your eyes? Or you could pick a new one. I don't mind.
Blue. We haven't done blue.
Oh, yeah.
Dickhead.
So blue. Dab.
Dab, dab. Yeah, okay. Is that part of it? You got to say dab.
Yes. So now you go under. Just on your lash line, so where your lashes are
the whole
sitting.
Way across?
Uh-huh. It doesn't matter how messy it is to start off with.
I think
I was concentrating on me. Oh my gosh.
I look like a hooker.
What have you done?
I look like a hooker. I'm trying to...
Oh, Benny. Okay. We can make this work. It's okay.
Why am I?
I was going to put concealer under your eyes, but that doesn't
matter. Why is yours not as thick as mine?
Because it's meant to be on the lash line, like I said, but now you've just drawn lashes anyway. Okay, right. So is that our eyeshadow done, do you think?
I like orange. I haven't had any orange yet.
Right, so if another option is to do it up here.
Show me.
So where's the orange? This one. Dab, dab, dab.
Dab, 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 dab. Oh, just...
So you haven't plucked your eyebrows like I have, no. But on the arch here where there's no colour,
yeah.
I go up there sometimes.
Oh, okay.
Just on the top.
I can do that. Dab, 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 dab. Look at that.
Beautiful.
Eat your heart out, Ronald McDonald. All right.
Beautiful. So we're done with eyeshadow. Look at him. Doesn't he look beautiful? Well done. Round of applause.
Thank you. I look like a really, really bad Disney character.
This is just for like, I don't need to explain it to you. It's fine. You'll never do this again. This is to make your nose it's look true. Better. One line.
One line.
Right. Usually, you don't have to do this now, but you go under your eyes as well for the dark.
I think I've got much room left, but I could
do that. So let's do your nose.
All right, so you go from the top to the bottom.
Yep. And then, yeah, you don't really have to do. Good. Now you get your beauty blender.
My butt plug?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
And you just, like I'm doing with my finger, but you just do it with the beauty blender. Dab, dab, dab. Blend, blend, blend.
Dab, dab, dab.
Beat your face.
Beep, 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 beep. Beat my face with my butt plug. I got a dent in the middle of my head, so can we cover that
yeah,
up as well?
Yeah, you can cover that up.
I got a dent because when I was in year one at school, I was at a school sleepover and someone pushed me into an overhead projector and it went straight through the and my blood pissing out like a Tarantino movie.
No.
I got taken to the hospital and got stitches there and I got a permanent dent in my head.
That sucks.
Ben Dent Head.
Ben Dent.
Ben Dent.
So this is a stick as well.
Uh-huh.
Normally... You go under the cheekbone. So the cheekbone's like here where you smile and it goes puffy.
Up here.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah.
So you go under that.
Under here, that.
And it looks like mud.
Oh, yeah.
You also go on the sides of your nose.
Yeah.
Okay. And also up here. That's how I do mine anyway. Good. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I can play noughts and crosses with this. Where's the next one, sorry?
So, under your cheekbones, see here?
Here.
A bit high, but that's okay. It's fine. It's fine.
Like here.
Yep, under. It's where you want your shadows to fall. So, if you want to look skinny, you go under your cheekbones.
Like there?
Can you see mine?
Yeah.
Under. This is the whole reason I'm doing it with you, Ben.
And then what's the nose one?
Okay, so either side of the nose. So, it's to slim out your nose. Not that you've got a... big nose like me, but I swear. Good. Cool. Yep, that's the nose. Take your beauty blender. Mm-hmm. And you beat your face. You blend. Blend, blend, blend.
Just blend it everywhere.
Mm-hmm. Try and make it look as normal as possible. I've never used this before, so I might. The noises. Go again. With the butt plug.
With the butt plug. And then what's the top one? I just.
Yep.
Beat the top in.
Beep, beep, beep. Okay, you've done a better job than I thought. Good job. Insert audience cheering.
Ooh. How does one blush?
So the bits where you were putting the bronzer before that I said was too high, that's where you put it. So right on the cheekbones.
Oh,
like
on
clown.
Top of the cheek. Like a clown?
You already look like a clown.
I look like a clown.
Dip, dip, dip.
Dip, dip, dip.
I literally smile when I do
it. I have a question.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. What's your question?
My question is, do you do all of this when you're getting ready? And
not every.
And I'm complaining about why people are late?
Yes.
I'm like, where the
so
fuck
for
is
gigs,
Sarah?
Yeah.
Yep, why isn't gigs. Sarah here yet? And it's because she
do
is.
Do you really complain about me?
Yeah, absolutely, all the time. I'm like, where the fuck is Sarah?
So this one is the fun part. I love highlighter. It's a bit out of fashion now, but I like it. So this part goes on top of your blush. Right? So we've put bronzer, blush, now it's highlighter. So it's
highlighter
up here where the light hits. Some people put it on their nose too.
I will do that. Okay, so. Ha.
Mm-hmm.
Ha.
Yes, too much. Okay.
Oh, too much. Sorry. Sorry.
Beauty blender.
Oh. Who?
Yeah, I don't know. And we dab. Now, eyebrows. I've sort of already done mine.
My eyebrows are not shaped. I've got bits of hairs running everywhere.
So.
Because I'm a boy.
For a girl, I put this wherever I don't, where I want more hair because eyebrows are in. Like, it's not the 90s where you pluck it out.
So, oh, and everything's thin.
Yeah. So you want to put, like, I've got a scar. I have a similar story to you. I've got a scar on my eyebrow from when I was little and I bumped into something, needed stitches.
Oh.
So I fill that in and I make it a nicer shape.
Mine's right in the middle of my thing, though.
Yeah, don't put this on that.
And then it will look like a monobrow.
So just anywhere you have any, we don't really have any gaps, but wherever you want it.
That's pretty good. Oh, you know what's in at the moment? Those girls, they have, like, the real, like, solid eyebrows.
Are they? Is that in?
I don't know.
It was. I think that's going out again.
On them.
I'm not sure. It's really good.
Too much. Do you have, like, is there a thing that I can wipe back?
Yeah. There should be.
What happens? What? I can't take this off?
Just use your finger, just like, yeah.
So, yeah, because what happens, let's say you're in a rush and you're like, fuck, Ben needs me at this gig an hour ago. Mm. And you're like, oh, no, I've made a boo-boo. How would you quickly?
Wet wipes.
And we have none.
We do, but they're all the way inside. And... next step, eyelashes.
What? Oh, we're just doing makeup.
This is part of makeup. We need to prep them first. Then we do eyeliner. Then we put them on. If I can get these bloody things open.
Can you put these on me? Because I am going to struggle to hell.
Are you though?
I guess. What is that? Is that like a...
this is glue. What? Well, you need glue to get them on.
Do you?
Yeah.
Why? That's my thought. Yeah, I got... my eyelashes are pretty good.
Boys don't get it. Your eyelashes are actually quite good. I was going to say that.
I actually have long eyelashes anyway. Yes,
we're going to do mascara anyway because that's always fun.
Why is my drawn eyebrows leaking? Did I use too much?
Maybe. Okay, so we let those dry and get a bit tacky first, right?
Tacky?
Good. Now, we do eyeliner. So your eyeliner's here.
Okay.
So this is the same thing. You have to hold your mirror because it's on your eyelid. Now watch what I'm doing, right?
Yeah.
So along the eyelash line.
Along the top. The eyeliner.
You go like that. Liner and up. Like a cat
like
eye.
A flick.
Right? Like a flick. And then we do the other one.
What the fuck
that
is going
really
on there?
Yeah, I know. I stuffed that one up. It's all right.
So if you stuff these up, do you have to take them off and redo them?
Well, I usually try harder. Today is just a rush thing. So I want you to do it.
I'm going to see if I can do it better than that.
Do it.
One of the skills when I was younger was always painting within the lines.
One of the makeup artists I watch on YouTube, James Charles, he always stuffs up his cats and he has to wipe them off and do them again. So it doesn't make me feel too bad.
Okay, so. Yeah. Okay, so how do I,
Remember, hold
your hold mirror. The mirror.
Good boy.
I'll go.
From the center through and just.
I poked myself in the eye. Okay. Yeah.
I reckon I can do it better than that. I can't. Okay.
I can't wait to go in and buy a PA system from Derringer's Music after this.
All right. Maybe I will put your lashes on for you. Just because We're a mess. It looks like abstract.
That's not a positive comment. Soon. Oh, yeah. When can I open them?
Okay, give it a try now.
My eyes are glued together. Ah. His eyes glue shut.
Okay, you're just going to try and pry it open. Oh, my gosh. This is...
I can feel the glue in my eye.
Sorry.
Ah!
Okay.
Is this how we're going to go perform variety ball?
Oh, my gosh. That's fantastic. Only I'll do it for you, love.
Okay.
I'll do it for
you. No worries. I can't wait to go and do the variety ball with all those lovely children in need. And I come out dressed like a fucking... Yeah. How did that leak so much on this side? What the fuck, man?
Where'd I put the bloody sharpener? There
it is. I got this glue in my eye and it's fucking pinks and
yeah,
green.
But you look beautiful, so it doesn't matter. Beauty is pain.
Is it though?
This is eyeliner as well.
Oh shit.
And
that
we go
looks like the crayon I got
in.
In. No, not very good
it's
at
it. It's called
in.
Your waterline.
My waterline?
In.
The one that I had to do on top of my eye almost went in my eye. Okay. Hold.
Yes, hold.
Hold. I don't want to go in. I don't want to go in my eye.
You're just happy with that?
Underneath my eye.
We're almost done, Benny. Is this torture?
I'll never complain about you people being late again.
Have I forgotten something? Yes, mascara. You gotta pump to oxygenate it, or whatever. Ah! Don't drop it.
I've done this iron before.
Okay. Benjamin. Okay, bottom ones again, and you go like this. Just on your eyelashes, not on your skin.
I don't like this on here.
On your nose.
I don't like anything on my eyes.
You actually do look quite pretty, though. You look a mess, but you look pretty. All right, lips. Now, I've forgotten lipstick for you, but we're just going to colour in our lips with lip liner.
That's fine. We don't need some lipstick.
But this is better. Okay. This will stay on longer for you.
Okay, so...
So watch what I do, right? On the line of your lips.
On the line.
Uh-huh.
My lips are cracked. The corners?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and the top?
And then, but make sure you get
the
bumps in the middle, right? The Cupid's bow.
Uh-huh.
Good. Now you colour them in.
Oh, the whole lip.
Colour. Mm-hmm. This is something that I just do with my makeup. Can you comment below, guys, if girls, whatever, whoever does makeup, if you guys do this? Because I find lip liner lasts longer than lipstick. Am I right? Oh, Ben, that looks so beautiful.
Thank you.
Really good. Have I forgotten anything? I think that's it.
Is that
and then
it?
Normally you spray something on your face to keep it on longer, but I don't think.
The glue is still in my eye.
Oh, that was so much fun. I feel so much better now we've done that.
Do
well done, Ben. How do you feel? Tell us. Do you feel beautiful?
No.
I'll no. Take this down for the whole look. Do the bushy hair.
Oh, good Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you did your lips quite well.
Thank you.
Oh, they're a bit lopsided.
Just looking at myself right now is horrifying.
Yeah. Is this the most makeup you've ever worn in your life?
Yes. Yep. This is the only time I've ever done any of this in my entire life, and I can't say it's appealing enough to do again.
Oh. But I'm so glad we got to do it. Thank you for allowing me to witness this and be a part of it. I feel honoured.
So my apology now is to all the women out there and men.
And me.
And anyone who has to do this.
Yeah, but it's also fun. Right? You had fun. Should we sing a song? I forgot you have to play me a song now and your makeup.
Oh. I will go get myself a guitar.
1, 2, 3, swoosh.
No.
Bippity boppity boo.
It's still on my face and there's glue in my eye. I walked over to get my guitar. I'm like, the fuck?
Is it poking as well? Sometimes yeah. They poke. Yeah, sorry.
It's real sharp.
That's the best part of the night after a gig. You like peel off your eyelashes and you're taking off the heels and the eyelashes. Oh, bra, too.
Oops. Well, I guess the song is probably appropriate. You ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Let's go, girls. Come on. I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling alright. Gonna let it all hang out. Wanna make some noise. Really raise my voice. Yeah, I'm gonna scream and shout. No inhibitions. Make no conditions. Get a little out of line. I ain't gonna act politically correct. I only wanna have a good time. Best thing about being a woman is the prerogative to have a little fun in. Oh, 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 the totally crazy, the camera lady. Ben feels like a woman. Woo! The girls need a break tonight. I'm gonna take the chance to get out on the town. We don't need romance, we only wanna dance. Gonna let our hair hang down. The best thing about being a woman is the like a woman. The best thing about being a woman is the prerogative to have a little fun, fun, fun. Oh, oh,
me? Fuck's sake. Man, I feel like a woman. Woo!
Yeah. Go totally crazy. Can you feel it? Oh my gosh. This
is I just want to cry.
The best episode ever. Okay, we're done. This has been amazing. Thank you, guys. We love you. Pumped.
You see, someone was happy with the end result of this, weren't they? My hand looks like the color palette.